You wanted to see me, sir?
Indeed. Allow me to introduce myself. So few students know who I am these days. Eldridge Diggory, former Minister for Magic and founder of the Aura Recruitment Program, at your service. I believe you can help solve a decades-old murder, thanks to that book you found, and, in particular, its missing pages.
How do you know about the book and the pages?
We portraits hear more than you might suspect, and most of us can keep a secret. So, what say you? Surely a Hufflepuff such as yourself would be inclined to help seek long overdue justice.
I'll do whatever I can.
Wonderful. I am pleased to have been right about you. My great-niece, Helen Thistlewood, can provide you with details. She's retired now, but was a skilled aura in her day. And the unsolved murder of which I speak was her case. I often visit my portrait in her home, in the nearby hamlet of Upper Hogsfield. Shall I tell her to expect you?
I shall go and see her right away.
Brilliant. With what I suspect is your knack for hard work and her keen mind, both mysteries may be solved sooner than you think. I shall see you there. Soon, I hope.
Huh?